Surrender!
What's that?
Surrender. I know what you're doing and you're wrong. Ted and I could have pulled this job off. Turn around, Brenda. Turn around and go back. Now, Brenda, you've got to listen to me. You've got to turn around. You can't do this. Everything you're doing is against orders, Brenda. It doesn't make any sense.
Now, look, Brenda.
I know you're a great little flyer, but you're not a fighter pilot. You know, a lot more depends on this job than just blowing up an ammunition dump. Suppose you don't make the grade. Did you ever stop to think of that? You'll tip off the whole show. Guys hundreds of miles from here will be dying just because you got scared and started running away from yourself.
Brenda, you're throwing your life away trying to do a job that somebody else could have done. You're throwing your life away because you're afraid to do your own job. You're afraid of living. You're afraid of life. And that's double-crossing a lot of guys who are out there fighting for it. You can't do it. Not my dream.
Brenda, kick that rudder and get this crate out of here. Brenda, you've got to hear me. Listen to me. Don't be a pig-headed fool.
They've spotted us.
All right, I'm right behind you. Open up that hot leg.
Just settle back and let this little sweetheart take you home. Got some dirt on your face again, didn't you? That's better. Now just point her nose in the air and climb straight for heaven. I can tell you now, Brenda. I can tell you everything I've ever wanted to tell you. You're going back and you're going to have a swell life, Brenda. You're going to have a wonderful life. Everything's going to seem prettier than it was before. The rain's going to have a little more smell to it. The trees are going to seem a little greener. And the nights are going to be all chock full of stars. When you go to sleep, Brenda, you're not going to have any bad dreams. And when that morning sunlight hits you in the face, you're going to wake up laughing. And what's more, you're going out with people and you're going to have all the things that they have, including love. You know, the only decent thing I ever did in my life was love you, Trent. But if the memory of that love is going to make you unhappy all the rest of your life, there must have been something wrong with it. It should have been the kind that filled your heart so full of love that you just had to go out and find someone to give it to. That's the only real kind, isn't it, Trent? That's the only kind that ever lives. You know, I find myself wondering what kind of kid you two will have. I'd like to talk to those kids sometime. I think I could tell them something. I think I could tell them about life. How good it is. How good it can be. And how the decent things in life never die. And how the only kind of love worth having is the kind that goes on living laughing and fighting and loving.